going to learn about education in the medieval India. Okay, education in the medieval India, it was brought up by the Muslim people. The people, those who came from the foreign countries, like as a invaders as well as a traders, they only introduced the education here. Okay, Islamic people, they only came to India in the 700 century itself. Okay, in the 700 century when they came to India, they introduced their education into India. So only we are calling that one as the Muslim education. Okay, Muslim education, how was that education? That only we are going to learn now. Okay, the country, it was invaded by the various foreign traders, I told, foreign traders as well as the invaders. Because of them only, Muslim education, it came to India. The Muslim education, it changed our that Vedic religion, everything. And they insisted their education in India, the people were taught by the Muslim education alone. Okay, besides religion, society and culture, education medium India also experienced a new perspective. Actually, the religion also, what the religion the Islamic people they followed, that religion also only they asked us to follow. But beside of it, we learned so many things from the Muslim education. The aim of the education during Muslim period was that was the illumination and the extension of knowledge. Okay, Muslim rulers alone, they only established the primary schools as well as the secondary schools. Primary as well as the secondary schools, it was introduced by the Muslim invaders, Muslim people alone, it was introduced in India. Education, it developed with a fresh aspect during that period, as there was an excellent interaction between the Indian as well as the Islamic tradition in all fields of knowledge, we may say that, like religion, philosophy, fine arts, painting, architecture, maths, medicine and astronomy, everything, the Indian Islamic tradition, it mingled in between them. Okay. However, before the arrival of the Muslims in India, a developed system of education was already in the place, that we know, isn't it? Muslim rulers promoted urban education by bestowing libraries and literary societies. They founded the primary schools. The primary schools only called as the maktabs. Okay, it is called as the maktabs. Actually, in this word, they learned the reading, writing and also the basic Islamic prayers too. Okay, and in secondary schools only madrasas. Secondary schools only we are saying as a madrasas. They were established to teach the advanced language skills. That only in the ancient period they called it as a viharas. Okay, in the ancient period, what the people they called as a viharas, that only during the Muslim period they called that one as a madrasa. Secondary school only in the Vedic period we are saying as a viharas. But at that moment we doesn't know about the primary and secondary. We said about that the lower level education and the higher level education, like that only we know. Okay, but when the Muslim people they invaded India, they only said that one as a primary and next one is the secondary schools. The primary schools are called as a maktabs and the secondary schools are called as a madrasas. It was established only for the advanced level, to develop the advanced language skills. Several madrasas were set up by the sultans and also the nobles. Their main objective, the madrasas' main objective is to train and also the educated scholars who would become eligible for the civil service too. For the civil service also, they gave the education. Iltutmish, he was the first ruler to establish a madrasas at Delhi during his rule. Gradually, many madrasas came forward after that. The system of education in medieval India was under the control of ulema. Under whose control it was there? Under the control of ulema only was there. During those days, education was related to religious training. Various subjects such as medicine, Arabic, literature, grammar and philosophy also were taught in this one. History states that Arab and Central Asian people brought Muslim educational models to India in both the medieval as well as the early modern periods. Women education in India was prevalent during the medieval period. Women education was prevalent in the medieval period. Okay. Raja Jai Singh of Jaipur, he increased the learning of scientific subjects. Many institutions were started by private individuals also. Okay. And Madras of Gaisin in Delhi and Madras of Maulana Sarodin and Shahjanabad, both were the private sectors. After that, what are things it was started? In the medieval, later medieval, British, they only came to India and they introduced the English education. With the coming of the European missionaries, Western education made from firm advances in the country. Okay, Western education only become the advanced education in the country. Various universities and thousands of colleges were formed and popularity of education, it was increased during the medieval period, later medieval period, because of the return, that means the British people entry into India. Okay. Thank you, kids.